did say in the morning I was going to make this last stream a small episode. Now we're back. And now we got Bratterfield right now on stream as well. He's playing Final Fantasy Tactics. Erdramon. No, no idea. Are you selling Erdramon? Did the healer hire you? The way he treats Digimon is terrible. I knew this would happen one day. So, I have seen a frightened Erdramon. It looked like something bad happened to it. It went further into this area. Oh, it looks like the Erdramon fled inside. I have to go after it. Well, let me just check on the... How do I... No, that's not what I meant. I was like hoping to make the map. Yes, it can make the map. I forgot if you could or not. Just... Oh, I knew it. I knew there was another treasure chest here. Defender patch. Let's go auto. Sleuth. I can't believe I actually got that item too. Good thing to always go back and forth, guys, because otherwise we will be missing stuff. Wait, I came from there. Okay. Forgot about that. Going down this road. We have so much of that scans. I don't think it's funny. Get her, Bradby! Oh, shoot. Well, you know you got it. Oh wow, it missed. What the heck? Why would they have like different speeds now? Got it. Heck yeah. More topaz. Oh, I see the air, German. Any metals here? Nope. Exciting meat. Cool, guy for the island. Hey, Gobblemon! Awesome. Who are you? Don't come any closer. You won't hurt me, liar. Don't trust anyone. You just locked me in a tiny cage. That caught lots of us air German and cramped us all into a tiny cage. No matter how many times we pleaded with him to let us out, he just ignored us. To him, we're nothing more than programs. I'm never going back there. You hired you to take me back, right? Well then, it's either you or me. And I believe this one's actually a champion. It has some speed. And let's see, it is actually a vaccine, so these guys of data will actually be able to take them out. It's an air one, though. Or wind attribute. Yeah, like I said, that would have been it. Spinning needle. Ouch. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Dang. Aw, oh, so close for a level up. No, I can't go back to that cage. What? A hacker's gonna buy me, so I won't be locked up again? In that case, maybe I could go back. Oh, thought I'd be locked in that cage forever. But the others are still locked up. I was the only one who escaped. I've been so worried about them. I can't bring myself to go back to someone who treats Digimon so badly. I think he'll understand if I explain it to him. Possible, he won't listen to a word I say. You help? Well, you have listened to me so far. Maybe hear me out if you're with me. Okay, I made my mind up. I'll give it a try. Oh, I see, found it. Thank you. You again? I like to pick another fight, huh? So you're here to clean up this mess. And you brought the merchandise back, too. What? You want me to listen to what the air German has to say before you hand it over? What are you talking about? I ran away because of that cage too small and cramped. Give us somewhere with more space. Huh, you're just programs. Why would you care about something like that? We're not just programs. We're living things. It's all we're being locked up in such a tiny cage. You know how big our wings are? We need space to fly around. I couldn't take any more. So I had to get out. You know your programs. You're saying you find it uncomfortable? Yes, exactly what I'm saying. I get arranged someplace bigger. Then, will the others in the cage calm down and stop trying to escape? Yeah, of course. There's so many types of Digimon. We Air Digimon don't mind being with humans. It will be fine. Yeah, then I'll do it. Anything to avoid a headache of Digimon constantly trying to escape. Thank you. Yeah, you're right. He listened to me. So you persuaded Digimon to come back? You're a strange one, but thanks to you, now I know why I escaped. I never considered Digimon would be living things before. Glad I heard you. Be sure to go to you next time something comes up. Alright, let's go. Buyer's waiting. Okay, I wonder what he's like. Maybe it's a she. You still do get her, I see. Digimon just a tool for you us to use. You may have convinced him, but he will just keep on doing their things our own way. But deal didn't fall through thanks to you. So overlook what you did before. Come back if you decide you want to use the market. I guess there are all sorts of hackers. Some see Digimon as living things, so some see them as tools. I need to think about whether or not I am comfortable with using the Digimarket. Rank up! Yeah, boy! Became an amateur hacker. Got 1300 yen, 500 hacker points, 1 fighter patch, 1 defender patch. Nice. I completed all the cases for now. I'm free to do whatever. I wonder what Erica's up to. I'll go and see. I'm free to do whatever I want, boys! And girls. Quiz time. Which Digimon looks almost exactly as Frigimon? That's easy, it's Mud, you Frigimon. Oh my gosh, that's way too easy. The name says it all! Alright, let's... Ooh, Digimarket. Let's find out. Welcome, this is the Digimarket. The Digimarket! The Digimarket is run by hackers and lets you buy Digimon. The Digimon you buy are sent to the Digibank. Oh, just in case you don't want to go find some stuff. Let me check again which one was it that actually am. I have no idea if I still. Let me see. Thank you. Please come again. Let me see if I still actually have it in the Digilab right now. Alright, let's check, guys, because I do remember there was a certain Digimon that I think I did actually have it in the island. Alright. Yeah. That little guy right there. I think I need those two right there. Not the Tsunamon right now. So, let me see what I can do right now. First, let's switch them out before I start giving them orders or not. Alright. Actually, I gotta move you. Alright. Because, since I have no idea if it's gonna work or not. Okay. I do know I definitely need to Digivolve Guardian Unisha, definitely. Let's see. There is Pablo. Alright. Definitely need to go to one of those dungeons so their capacity. Just their camera now. Alright, let's see. Hopefully, it does go right there. Tremor, I believe. Yeah, it was this one. Thank you. And it's for Summoner now. Definitely this one. Let me just see. Which way did I want to go with this one? Yeah, it was one over here, I believe. It's still not enough, guys. Still not enough. I need to level this little guy up. Still need that memory up. Yeah, their cam is at zero, so we're gonna need that one right there. I forgot. I was gonna ditch a converter now. But come on. Nice. Wait. Are they gonna actually make this into an anime? If I remember correctly, this is one about the kid that actually, that pretends to be like this dark assassin kind of ID cult. It becomes like really funny. And we got Drakmon. I'm saying funny because he ended up saving a bunch of girls. And they've been doing a lot of business stuff since such so they can actually, you know, pretend and stuff that, not exactly pretend, but, you know, it starts like being a business around this cult that's make-believe cult that they don't even know that's make-believe anyway. It's pretty funny. It's interesting, but it's actually pretty funny. Why not? We're getting everybody here. Might as well. Look at that ability, boys and girls. These scans are complete right here. Another Papumon. Another Punimon. Another Tanamon. Okay. This guy over here. Otamon, we're that close though. Alright. Can't believe we actually found a Gobblemon in there. Alright, let's hold on. Move Digimon. Digibank. Let's put the Punimon right there. Papumon as well. There we go. Hopefully this works, guys. Do it, did I? Gotta go back. Be right back. Alright, since we have more Digimon, we're able to get it more faster to the stuff. There we go. Yes, take out Satsuki, the ticket fiend. Beat the capsule fan hacker hero. Zabumon's last item. Let's do this one first, because we gotta get the home gate critical boost hacker points. Got it. It filled in a Halung, under Halung level 1. Sure. Got it. There seems to be a Digimon in trouble. I'll go and hear what he has to say. Alright, send Eden. Go to Kowloon. Under. Level 1. Alright, there we go. Alright, making sure we got everybody here. Got it. Didn't get that capability. Come. Oh well. Check it out, the coolest Digimon by none. Checking out times. Wherever, whenever. But I lost something important, and I'm sort of panicked. But look, real talk. Bet you some serious cash I dropped that thing on under Kowloon. What? We'd lay myself bare with this one, hacker. Nothing without this thing. I can't even move the camera. Alright, let's find it. We got Brad B as the leader right now. Brad B! Ooh, there's a medal! Oh wait, is that the item? Hey, we got the 200 now. Yes! Let's help these little guys survive! I think they will now. Gosh, with the Yokomon, you can tell those choppers are huge. Wait a minute. Tokomon actually has less HP than Yokomon. What in this world is going on? And they've both been 200 scan. Well, they got the level up at least. Alright, let's go there. Alright. Gotta get the HP level up, though. Good, that's awesome, Bradby. Alright. Just when I said alright, looking at it, you got less speed. Come on. Are you serious? Man, how come this little guy didn't get it? Only got 1%. Wait, let me see that again. Brainy. This is tiring. Oh, this time I didn't actually freaking hit knock it out. And he out of there. That HP level up right there. That's a better stat level up than last time for Yokomon. Alright, let's finish this. Get someone's property. Spit actually kind of critical. Critical spit. Oh, it was so close. That's fine. Whoa, you got it. Dawson, thanks, hacker. I'll make sure you're rewarded nicely. Turn in someone's property. Oh, and just so you know, I'm half panicked. May have panicked, but I was 100% unshaken. 100% unstirred. We clear? Someone's lost item completed. Reported it on BBS. I ascended. Digimon was have found blacklisted hackers. Go on Underloon Kaloon on under. Oh my gosh, I can't read. Digimon have found blacklisted hackers on under Kaloon level 1. Your turn. Go get them. 500 yen, 100 hacker points. Oh, SP capsule C's. Yes. Times 3. A Pinamon medal. Is that the ticket fan? Aren't tickets sale times controlled? final blast looks to the hacker. Time to beat them back. Alright, it's a Kowloon. Alright, Kowloon level 1. Probably gonna need the evolved rookies right now. Ah, dang it. Digimon. There are max level Digimon on the farm, including Pablomon. Alright, let's come. Come on, guys. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Nope. I think it's all the way gonna be all the way over there then. It said it was called under Kowloon level 1. Alright, let's check over here first. Okay, because I believe this other one's at the bottom. It's under Kowloon level 2. Oh wow! Paralyzation! That's bit! Here's a level up. Yeah, boy! Come on, let's go out. Yeah, definitely this one. Let's save first. Talk to the hacker. I can use Digimon to buy pre-sale tickets. I can sell them to make some extra cash. What? Against the rules? I paid, so what's the problem? There's nothing for anyone to complain about. Oh look, it's a Gilmon. Ah, crap. Yeah, time to switch. The freak? What? There we go. Ouch. And I just healed. my gosh! Shoot. That actually hit him. Dang. Aw, come on. Heck yeah. Speed 2 up though, at least. Crest Leaf. I'm sorry, I know it was wrong, but just, I really wanted those tickets. Next time, I'll wait until they go on sale before buying them, just like everyone else. Take out the Ticket Fiend. Completed. Report it on the BBS. Yeah, doesn't look like I had the... I was just making sure if I actually did have one, but no, I had no revives. Sweet. That's it. I can't believe I gotta go all the way over there just so I can log out from here. Why wouldn't... Oh, excuse me. Come through. Look in the window. So anyway, earlier today, I mean not... Well, earlier than right now, I actually got to see Stuber. Let me tell you something. That movie should have stayed in the cinema for a little bit more longer than it did. Because it was dang funny. It was so funny. Everybody was reacting to the movie. We laughed so hard because there was so much adult jokes in there. But at the same time, there's a lot of references that you guys could actually handle. But not that much handling to laugh. Heavy Strike 1. You got a Punimon medal at least. Thanks for being around. It's not much, but I sent you something. Check it out. Sweet. Wonder what he did. To the Digimon lab. Elecmon. I have not actually used an Elecmon, I think. Have I used an Elecmon? I do not remember, guys, but I think this might be the first time I'll try to remember. If only. Woodpecker sings. Cries only. Seen before, they got the ability to even more and even up the score. No one can ever break them down. I don't know, because I think Bradby can actually digivolve. Yeah, he needs defense 60 for that one. Yeah, but Bradby can't be with us at the same time. Not unless I can have that thing. Still not enough for now. Which one's this one? Let me see. Sister Blanc, then. Yeah, he's already gonna become a different Digimon right now. Hold on. The God evolves. Into a Ripamon. Has a lot more speed, at least. Attack is good, defense, intelligence good, Renee. That's the Mama Mons right here. Let's go with blue first. Or the dirt. And that was it. I think. Yeah, that was it. Didn't learn any other moves. Here comes green. The green Corridormon. Gotta admit, the attack power is huge. Thank you. That could be interesting. The Gobblemon Black. Murtimon. Thank you.
I literally forgot. If we had already finished the case. Yeah, boy. Another blacklisted hacker. Okay. Hellbound for the Digimon. 800 yen, 100 hacker points, attack boost, snow goblin metal. Snow goblin on. Metal. That guy always finds rare capsules. I was proud of that before. Found a blacklisted hacker. Time to beat them to a. Beat them back. And it's the same freaking area. It does remind me. Monocle choke. Thank you. So basically, I'm still hearing the stream from Bradfield right now. All right, let's see how these guys are going. Sparking strike. Nah, I only have it uses 20. Unbelievable. Let's see how the guy actually goes for physical attack. Oh, one hit, not KO. Still got a rookie here. Watch out! Ah. Man, you gotta get more defense, because this... Crappy has low defense right now. It's gonna be in the same place, right? Let me see. Hit, yeah. Let's level up a bit, though.
みんなのおかげだよ。
that. Ah, oh, gotta heal him right now. I like Ma standing on his 2 feet. You gotta admit, that was impressive. Oh my gosh, how did that guy not go down? That was critical. Hey, we got a combo laser shirt. Heck yeah. Ah, my eyes. My eyes are burning. Ah. Let's see if we're okay with now. Not too running everywhere. I don't know where there.
Where is it?
Looks like we got another case. Yeah, I'm kind of lost right now. Let's ask Mary. Bug recovery, see? That's what I did. What? How did I miss? Heaven's Thunder. Interesting. Where could it have? Did it glitch or something?
Sa, 行こう.
Sorry about that, I literally almost fell asleep right now. It's weird though, because I'm pretty sure... Are we still in Kowloon? Wait. Let's see, under Kowloon or Kowloon level 1? I think that's why I can't find it. My gosh, that's why. Wrong way, boys and girls. Going to Kowloon level 1. Not under Kowloon. Kowloon. What time is it that I'm already falling asleep? 9. I was about to say the other part of the number. Might as well, 9:11. PM. Alright, let's see about the investigation. So quiet. There we go. Crap, that must be it then. Digimon accessories. Putting an accessory on Digimon gives them cool new looks, costumes, and unchanged stats. Accessories can be bought using the coins you win through network battles. I'm gonna win the jackpot again today. Digimon Lena, let me manipulate the odds. I can win the jackpot as many times as I wanna. You want me to stop? Then come and make me try your luck. Oh, the rookies. I'm working at the training. Thank you. crap. I think we might actually lose this one. How did that miss? Ah, dang it. Yeah. First game over, guys. Who was that? It's... I've gotten to sunbathe lately. Space Scout under Mr. Sun is the best. Nice one, lie down in sunbathe too. Alright, hopefully this works, guys. Thing is, though, it's sleeping, that's why. Oh, that's what. It's. She did a virus. I was trying to remember it was either vaccine or data. The holy light. How? My gosh, I definitely need to level up then. Yep, definitely need to do some leveling up. Only one place I know where to level up. Kalloon level 2. Don't you get bored of this thing close? Try changing your look sometimes. Right, I think it's about time I change my clothes. Be right back, guys. To Kalloon Patu of the underground. Heck yeah.
なんとかなったね。
Not there yet.
Somewhere.
開始だ!
Alright, got a critical on that one. There we go, finally! Alright, let's see if we can actually do this, guys.
Let's go.
Isn't gonna hurt.
Woo!
Man, that took forever. That. Oh no. Wow. That is embarrassing. I can't believe it. I'm like wondering, how are the rookie Digimon, no, training Digimon actually have a lot more health than the one that we just beat up? What?
これを使おう。 Let's go.
Well, that was a critical. That was weird. My gosh. Crystal leaf food. Let's see. Actually, a pretty good level up this one. Defense definitely needed a 4. Attack power's gone up big time. Speed's gone up. Heck yeah. Ripping net. I never won the jackpot before. I couldn't forget the rush I felt the first time I did. I just wanted to keep on feeling it. I promise I'll stop messing with the odds. Alright, found 2 cases. Yeah, we can leave now. That was intense. Yeah, we don't need. We've been doing a lot of that one. Thank you.
Oh man, unbelievable. Attack boost and a snow goblin metal. Another one. Oh my gosh. Okay. That's gonna be interesting, guys, because we got two more blacklisted. Because this is gonna be interesting now. Because it looks like we're gonna have to go to Kalun level 2. Both of these ones. And, of course, the Unimon's metal. So. Alright, guys, gonna end it here. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time. Hopefully, this time, we'll do the right thing. See you guys then.